The first practice problem is to create a one-dimensional NumPy array containing only the annual SUV sales. If we go to the Jupyter notebook, let's just create a new cell under here. So we want only the annual SUV sales. So let's just copy this line, paste it in, turn it into a NumPy array. Let's just say array equals np.array. Annual SUVs. Let's try running that. Oh, I forgot about now we'll try it again. All right. It worked.